too. It's going to be interpreted in ASL, so that's going to be another great unique experience, and we're really excited about that. And then next month we're opening James and the Giant Peach on July 11th, so we hope you'll come out for that one as well. So thank you guys so much for coming out for the birds. Enjoy.
So good.
go that way. It says concentrate and try again.
Okay, I'm ready.
Should we go that way? Reply hazy, try again.
Okay.
Exactly, you want us to do? Or how can this happen?
Oh, they have no choice. I think
Thank you. Let this kids' party started up in cloud cuckoo day.
Computer code, it'll fish through your Facebook, and before power, the might we have over the world.
We hold balance over the populations that pollinate and grow around you.
Our numbers stretch across the globe, and we outnumber you nearly 40-1.
We've ruled once before, and the time has come again. What side are you on?
Our time is now. Turn off the turbines and prepare for open skies. We're kicking back, getting that frequent flyer first class upgrade.
Choose the birds or be ready for ribbon.
Did you go out and tell your friends about our show? Well, get out there.
Vote for the birds and you'll be part of the flock.
We look out for our own, and membership is a lot less than hospital bills.
Can I help you finish that beer before you go out and buy another?
Be sure to grab some swag on your way out, or you'll be the next target in my sight when I am low in mid-flight.
Gate allowed you entry.
There was a gate. I must
like Sam. That's why I'm here.
Are they coming for us?
Not exactly. Your goon squad's kind of a pitiful squad.
I'm sorry, what is what?
That's you. You, my dear. You have the upper hand.
I do.
Everybody's turned on each other up there, rightfully so. You know how I feel about the lobby. I want to see some diplomacy from Zeus rather than just bullshit like that. Things just aren't looking quite so well from there.
It sounds like we could ask for anything at this point.
I say take a bull by the horns. It's a risky thing. It's coming no longer. Should the power emerge to entities like this, you get a whole lot deeper, though. You need a history. Somebody out on that ladder and hop off from over there and over this one.
And I got just the girl.
Silly! She is amazing. Because on most days, not only is she their muse, but on most days, she's the only one who can see anything coming on there.
She'd take Cloud Cuckoo Land to a whole other level. Oh, we need this.
You can have it. Just stay strong and move us in the back.
Oh!
I gotta get going. If I stay any longer, somebody is going to see me. And they can't know I took the wall. They'll say I didn't give you nothing. I know you're holding me for some cause.
Well, you can count on that.
You know the song.
Temperatures. We'll even do something about those hurricanes. We know those piss you off.
Amen to that.
Well, we see no reason to fight either. We also want peace. We welcome you among us. Here's the thing, though. When you join a flock, there are certain fees and expectations.
Now you're talking my language. Down to business, how much are we talking?
Well, surely we can eat while we debate these matters.
No. We were thinking of settling this matter first.
It's not so much a fee as an offering. If Zeus were to offer the birds his scepter, they would consider that the first sign of a finalized partnership.
Well, that's easy. Consider it done.
This is your father's scepter, Heracles. It holds a lot of power.
Hot wings. They have hot wings. Mom, do you like hot wings?
Mom likes hot wings.
We'll take the deal.
Oh, the second and last condition, however, is Celia leaves Olympus and starts with Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Oh, come on. You must be joking, Celia. There's no way. She holds everything together up there.
Well, then count us out. Heracles, this is your family legacy we're talking about. You can't even be considering this.
Oh, excuse me. Your friend is missing something here. You see, we had our networks look into your family's legacy. Funny, we didn't find much out about you. Half-sibling getting the shaft. Sorry, pal. Your sister's already staked a claim, and even if they wanted to change that, it's currently the law up there. Listen, we can do a lot together. You make this work, we'll take care of everything. Get the gods on a meal plan, be your eyes on the ground. You're really just handing off a bunch of paperwork. We've dealt with this kind of thing before. Our people handled Jon Snow when he walked away with nothing. Look how that turned out. We take care of things. We take care of our family. Do you want to be a part of our family, Heracles?
Poseidon, is any of this true?
I don't know about all the Jon Snow stuff, but yeah, the rest of it is mostly true. It's just not something the gods really talk about.
This is worse than I imagined. Is there nothing else that you would accept?
Hi, like a pony. Sorry, that's an addition to, not instead of. We have a deal or not?
Absolutely not.
Bob.
Bob like hot wings!
That leaves it to Heracles.
Drop the pony and you've got a deal.
We do already have a goat.
Fine. If you can't beat him, join him.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Shall we return?
Thank you.